A carbon monoxide leak forced evacuations at a senior living facility. This is in Concord. Now, Sky Eye was over the Deaconess Abundant Life communities as emergency crews worked to relocate about 70 residents. Paramedics also took two contractors and two residents to the hospital as a precaution.